Danielle, after your first love, Jake, died from cancer, you didn't want to date again. Let's take a look at where things are at now for you.
My wedding is currently 5.5 weeks away, roughly, till the big day. It's quite exciting. Lots happening and we've almost finished planning everything. It's mostly like a garden wedding in front of the water and then to the function room. And so I'm Italian, so I've got quite a big family coming. So there's over 100 people and Richard has a large family as well, so it's not a small wedding. When Jake passed away, I was very, no, I'm not doing this again, I've done it. So I definitely didn't want to get into a relationship. And then I met Richard. So when I first started dating Richard, it was a little bit nerve-wracking and scary, just because of what happened previously. So it was hard, but he's very patient and he's very understanding, so that made it much easier.
It's a hard thing to talk about, losing someone that's very close to you. So really it was just a matter of being there and seeing what Danielle needed to be able to open up fully, to be able to talk to me about it. When she needed time and space, I was more than happy to give it to her. She's a good woman and she's worth the wait.
Somebody had told me I was getting married in 3 years, I would feel, yeah, that wasn't going to happen. Yeah, I didn't think that was going to happen at all.
I've never felt so strongly about a woman as I have about Danielle, so I can certainly say that whenever they do happen, the next steps that do come after marriage, that I'm certainly looking forward to, and I know she is as well.
Me too, yes. I'm feeling very confident and happy about the future. Like, it's looking lovely and very exciting and happy. So yeah, just moved into a new place and we're getting married very soon. So it's all looking up and much, much happier.
Danielle, we saw you there with your fiancé Richard getting ready for your wedding. What changed your mind to being open again to falling in love?
Well, basically, as soon as I met him, I changed my mind. I wouldn't say it was a love at first sight, but it was definitely a connection there. And so I met him at a restaurant, and within about 5 to 10 minutes, I think I started to change my mind. And I was thinking, oh, this guy he's really nice, he's really calm. I felt safe with him. So I slowly started to change my mind, which was, I wasn't expecting it. It was, it definitely came out of the blue. It was very confusing because after he passed away, Jake, I was single for about two and a half years. And during that whole time, I was very, no, I'm not doing this again. And then I met him and it changed.